to the fourth one.
Someone might beat him up with a stick.
But I don't care how strong
he is.
What is how you lean on the
It's very easy to bring your hand to the back.
No, you can't get the dog.
It's easier to break free. That's when he's squeezing. That's why you always stick to your body when you do this move. Good back. A lot of room for you to break free. Once you swing, he'll break free. In real life, you can grab his genitals or something. Suddenly grab you. This motion. It's from this motion.
So I want to see the dog. It's
the same as the Chungkyu. It's not necessarily just kicks, but even if someone punches you below, you can use that too. Not to smash down on someone,
but
the power is very hard for you to smash down. If you turn your stance, you sway the power away, not just to smack down on it.
But not
if you kick with the opposite leg, then you do this motion instead of this one. You do it with two hands, but you only in real life you only use one hand at a time. It's never that nice. The two people to stand right directly next to you, so you can chop both of them. You gotta bring your hand close to your chest. Why not?
You cannot hit.
This motion from Chungkyu is it comes from this action. It teaches you to use your zhang to lead your hand, not to any part of your
body.
If you place the power here, once the enemy's hands move, you'll drop down. If you bring your elbow down.
It's
closer. His elbow is closer to the hand than the.
Yeah, that's a body.
Don't go for thumb.
Big elbow. Big elbow. 你有呢條線啊，埋呢條線啊，而家就行呢條線啊，你一定比呢條線近啊！佢唔係驚你一定做得到，但係你一定睇到呢個呢條線係近過呢條線，你起碼下一條近嘅線你係着數咗。
Because they're thinking if you do this, they'll bring the opponent into yourself. But two hands to train, but one hand in application. And if you do it, two hands, you really would bring
they'll
bring the person into you. But
假如我咁樣，我咁樣得啦，我使唔使用兩隻先？我咁樣要話要手打你添。所以咧，通常咧你打人咧，人哋好熟嗱啲咁樣嘅動作打你嘅。假如我呢個動作係咁樣嘅，你睇下，我轉咗馬俾你睇下。係咪呢度？
Brings the hand to the stomach.
咁咧喺嗰個情，佢所有咪亦唔打緊我㗎。嗱，我而家我咁樣。
Now he does it right.
你睇下，我轉咗馬喺呢度㗎。
He brings the attack off to the side.
所以係向後拉拉嘅。
Is to bring back a little bit.
因為呢啲係鼓入你嘅轉馬。
Because you do at the same time.
而家我轉咗馬喺呢所喺度，係保護咗呢個位嘅。 如果我想咁樣咧，嗱仍然喺呢度嘅啫，呢個位咧係保護唔到嘅。
You cannot protect this line when you bring your hand down to your stomach. You do it wrong.
嗱呢個動作唔需要點解㗎啦，即係有位置你去控制㗎。
There's room, just go.
嗱呢個動作要點啊？呢個動作直手落。
Straight down.
直手上.
Arm straight as you go up as well.
喺層橋。
In 層橋.
有個動作。
There's a motion like that.
喺層橋。
Also, motion like that here.
呢動作都係呢兩個動作變出嚟。
It's from those two motions.
唔係話揾呢度打。It's
not to hit people with right here.
個假如我隻手喺上，If
his hand was on the top,
打我。而家你好多人都教我。
A lot of people would do this.
我做呢個動作，你睇下我行一個咁嘅位置啊，係遠咗好多㗎。我唔理佢邊隻手打我。 我攬住手喺上面，我咪就咁講。如果佢呢邊手打我一樣啦，一樣我嘅。我唔使去揾佢手，佢除非佢係打喺呢度，打佢度，打嗰啲我唔理佢啦，都唔係打我。
If he comes in the side, then it doesn't matter because it's not hitting him, it's hitting air.
佢要打我嘅話，我係咪自己中線位落唔知咩嘢啊？佢個更多場打落唔一樣。
Too late.
已經打咗你。而家我要轉，假如我手上，我喺個手，但係我伸轉。Turn
to this body. If his hand goes to this body, then it's quicker. Then he turns.
呢個動作喺呢度做。只要呢個動作咧，尋住呢個動作。個當你隻手喺下，當你手下，你就喺呢個位上。
You just go straight up.
所以我隻手咧唔係要夾佢，因為尋住要穿埋要彈翻隻手先得啦，係咪？佢手都有啲彈嘅，我唔係撞佢手，而係我係打佢，你唔好走嚟打我，打佢。Just
to hit him.
問題係呢個要你做呢下，我想你彈翻隻手嘅啫，而唔係撞隻手，係直接反轉嘅。所以喺層面嚟，你睇啦，做完呢啲下之後，你要你彈翻。
They are so good. They are so good.
Train you to bounce the spontaneous power.
Gangji, yeah, that's all. High school, you know, Sam,
that's all. Three different
kinds of.
First one is to train, let go, and shooting straight. Very slow. Second hand of intercepting. A little bit.
Oh, this hand of the
jump. It's in the jump. The dough, boom, power. In any position, you have to generate power to intercept. You punch them.
So, you know, you got to be
The earlier generations only have dumb
cells.
Later on, they only have gun cells, but some but no dumb cells. The Sifu thinks that both actions are important, so he makes you do both in the form. This sad palm is to this low palm is to help you do the Leaving a space if you go over, so never go over your elbow.
You don't know
where
you are. If you go from down,
then you go over.
So then, now this all along, so when the sun died, so have a single seat,
you cover the whole line.
Either because
he's grabbing.
If he
Who's gonna lose if he tries to break the grip and see him punch him in the face? It's not to break grip.
Stone's
grabbing you, it's very easy to break free.
Wong
Shun doesn't break the grip, Tan Shun will.
His
whole arm is going to fight against his thumb, so he can break free. If that arm grabs him, Tan Shun might not work. As this hand gets back, this hand comes forward to take its place. I can follow his hand back and hit him in the head if he doesn't bring his hand out. Because when you bring back your hand, someone else will follow you in. So you have to protect that space once you put your hand in. It's not to break grip, it's to protect you. It's to make you practice protecting your space every time you bring your hand up. Any questions? Is it?